to Kara Rosen! I am your host, Bianca, Kara's fabulous sister! And thank you all so much for coming. Really, it means the world. All right. So if you're a fan or a secret hater, we don't care. We just want you all to have a blast tonight. Please sing along and have fun and support Kara. I know what you guys are here for. Are you ready to see Kara? And are you ready to have a good time? All right. Okay, one more time. The drinks and tickets were free. Come on, I can't hear you. All right. This is Kara Rosen.
I want you to be into me. Time, time, time. the turnout is amazing. Oh, it's a pleasure to see so many familiar faces and so many new ones. Wow. It goes all the way to the back. Make some noise, everyone, at the back. All right, do you guys want to have a good night? Ooh. Let's do a quick be real, yeah? Everyone smile for the be real. I'm the great in this one, Gervin. All right, I'm so excited for you to see what I've been working on for so long. And tonight's the night, baby. So let's have some fun.
Your head in the clouds, but let me help you bring it down. focus. You make me laugh. You give me love. Oh, that's all I'll ask. You say I'd like to sing. You say I'm everything. You're what they call my other half. If you're my Romeo, you call me Juliet. My safe space and home, but I feel.
Confession, guys. So, there may be someone here tonight who I have a crush on. I know. And I wrote this song about him, but I just haven't been sure how to tell him. I know. I just don't know if he feels the same way. And I'm sure many of you can relate to this kind of feeling, so this next one is called My Glue.
The world feels so here for you. Be your kind of glue, so you kiss me too. The world's so blue. Do you want me to be not so blue? I'm here for you. Do you like me too? Like you said you do. Are we impossible?
Find my new That was awesome. Whose phone is this? All right. Personally, I'm getting a little tired of this pink set. What do we think? Should I put on something a little bit more sparkly? Yeah, sparkles! I love sparkles too. I'll be back in just a bit, okay? See you very soon.
If you haven't already, can you please crack your glow stick now? Please raise it to the sky.
Loving the girl in the mirror, I'm her.
get XJ to come up on the stage? Perfect. Now, everyone who still has a glow stick, you guys get to join in on this. The rest of you who don't have it, too bad for you. All right, now on three, we're gonna throw it in the air and XJ is gonna take a photo. Can you guys make that happen? Okay. You ready, XJ? Is everyone ready? Okay. Ready? On three. One, two, three. Thank you to everyone who participated. I like to write my songs about experiences that I have with guys, but there's one experience that I'm not proud of. This guy's name was Alex, and I interfered with him and this girl's relationship. It's something I want to share with you because I'm sure many of you there could relate to this kind of feeling. The feeling of not being good enough, of being second best. So I'd like to apologize for what I did. I'm sorry, and it wasn't right. This song is dedicated to both of them. This is Pretty in Pink. Don't really bother me like it bothers you. She don't mean the most to me like she did with you. You can't say your heart lies with her, 'cause what you did put me in first. Oh, I'm sour now, I'll spit you out. Stay.
you hate me.
That was pretty intense. All right, this next song is a banger.
Whoa, you guys already know what it is!
Can you take a guess? Please sing along if you know the lyrics. Oh. Please be careful of the lights. Some of you may know this song from my busking if you ever came. I'm only 16, and I'm trying to live this big, bold dream. I'm pushing to just luck it. All I'm saying is lights, camera, fuck it. I'm a daydreamer and I'm wrong. I've got new fears filling up all my songs. A hard topic to endure. I'm a big flirt, tiny skirt, I'll lead you on. I'll show you who I am, good and the bad. I'll show you who I am, cause I don't have a chance. Yes, I'm a daydreamer. Just make it. All I'm saying is lights, camera, fake it. I'm a daydreamer and I'm wrong. I've got new fears filling up all my songs. A hard topic to ignore. I'm a big flirt, tiny skirt, I'll lead you on. I'll show you who I am, cause I don't have a chance. Everyone smile! I'll show you. All right, now I want everyone to participate in this part, okay? I'm gonna say da 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 da, and then I want everyone to scream daydreamer as loud as they can. Do we think we can do that? Okay, let's give it a go. Are you ready? Here we go. Cause I'm a da 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 da. Even louder. As loud as you can. Give me all you got. I'm a daydreamer and I'm wrong. I've got new fears filling up all my songs. I'm a hard topic to ignore. I'm a big flirt, tiny skirt, I'll lead you on. I'll show you who I am, the good and the bad. I'll show you who I am, cause I don't have a chance. Cause I'm a da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's go! Right side, you got some competition over here. Are you enjoying the night, right side? Yeah. Now all together, are you enjoying the night? Yeah. Now the giveaway is coming up really soon, okay? Get excited, but I need to go slip into something a little more comfy. Ow, okay. Wow, that was amazing.
Kira?
Yes,
are those
Bea?
My shoes?
Yeah, what about it?
Oh my god, and my dress, my jewelry.
Is this really the time, Bea?
Yeah, you keep going into my wardrobe and taking my stuff.
Because it's cute, duh.
I thought we were over this.
Well, clearly we're not.
Oh, god. All right, who's excited for the giveaway?
Let's bring Kyle out.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Yeah, Kyle.
Isn't he looking so fabulous tonight? You know, Kyle was playing the drums in my first show at the Esplanade. Did anyone come to my first show?
And I don't know if you noticed, but Kyle issued you all your tickets!
Uh-huh.
Come on, let's hear it for Kyle! Okay. Giveaway, right? But have you all posted?
Well, if you're missing a post, you can take a quick snap of me and Bea right now.
Yeah!
Okay, okay. I want you all to take out your tickets and look to the bottom right corner. That is your ticket number, okay? So please, I'll give you a minute. Have that in mind. Okay. Kira will be choosing a ticket from the lucky ball.
Has everyone got their number ready?
If it is your number, I need you to scream and wave your hands. Okay?
Got it, so we know it's you.
We need to see you do that so we know it's you, okay?
Okay.
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah! Oh, this is so exciting. Okay.
Kira?
And the lucky ticket winner is eight. Who has an eight? Raise your hands. Oh, wow. This lucky ticket winner is 8262.
8262!
And we have a winner! Thank you, Kyle.
What's your name?
Liv.
Liv!
Congratulations, Liv. You have won yourself an iPhone 14!
Actually,
They're my favorite songs, so I know you're going to love them. Okay, I know you want her back on stage, so let's hear it. Kira! Kira!
You may know this song as well.
the way I take it nice and slow. I'm right, no, the way you see me, I just glow. Oh baby, take your hand, let's keep on going slow. I'm your lady, I'll always be a pretty girl, and they'll always be my pretty, pretty.
I like your pretty face, so you're my pretty boy.
night has been so special already. Thank you, everyone, for coming. I love you all. All right, now these last two songs. Oh, is this for me? What do we think? Yeah, I love it. Thank you so much. Or do you want it back? No? Oh. It's okay. But these last two songs are my favorites. And they're unreleased, so no one's heard them before. You all are the first ones, okay? I hope you love them as much as I do. This first one is called Me Too. Oh my God, a Just Like a Movie shirt!
Look in the mirror, do I see myself clearer? I'm out here boiling my time. Dance with my shadows, I can't help it if you're too late. Keeping it safe, just like the girl on the wall. Oh, it's so crazy how the world takes its time. It'll leave you stranded with just one thing in mind. If all I live and breathe is endless possibilities, then maybe one day they'll come running back to me. Stranded with just one thing in mind. All I live and breathe is possibilities, and maybe one day, they'll run back to me.
I'm so tired of this, oh no, no.
You were just a heartbreak.